No! Bad horsey! Damn you, horsey! We're back on! Good horsey! Wait a minute! Dude, I'm invisible! I'm an invisible horse! I'm running around the headless horseman! A horse without a rider! He's gone too far! The horse has gone wild! It's a new video on Battlefield, horse has gone wild! Dude, the horse is all by himself! He's revolted, he said, F my owner, I'm going along! The horse has got a gun! He won't run! He needs something to drink! He just wanted a drink! Thirsty horse! They'll never see me coming! Because I'm not really there! Yes! Killer horse! Good horsey! No, horsey!
Hey gamers, Mambo here, and we're going over the spring patch impressions. First things first, the noticeable things. Whether you turn on your cloak option for your horse, or you got the final screen next map voting that you see here. We got a few things to go over, and we're going to get into the deep of things. First thing we're going to go over in the spring patch is some of the options that are now in the control panel. If you didn't know it or not, they turned on this advanced option called stick aiming acceleration. This is when you're not aiming down sight and you're doing movement side to side with your soldier's field of view, like moving your gun around. It will actually accelerate at a pace faster than you normally would if it was a one-to-one movement. So you want to turn that option all the way down to zero to make it like it was in Battlefield 4. If all those Battlefield heads out there. Also, you want to turn up that field turret option to full sensitivity. And some of the sensitivity that I like to run is under the basic tab. I like to put all my soldier movement, aiming down sight stuff down to 40%. And then on the advanced tab, moving that to 75% of each one of those, as you can see right there. So that's some of the options you're going to want to go through, and it does give you a little breakdown of what each option does there on the right side. So check that out. Definitely go into your options tab. Now, prior to the patch, they had the little attack plane, the little fighter plane. The trench hunter option on that was deadly. As you can see in this video, prior to the patch, I get like a 9-piece here, and this would not happen after the patch. As you see there, kill feed lights up. This is definitely pre-spring patch. Now, after the spring patch, maybe I get 3, maybe I get 4. Who knows? Did you know about the sepia option you can turn in your game to make it look like an old classic film? Here's a little video. No, it's not really an option, folks. Just happened to glitch out. There is a few glitches I'm noticing in the game after patch, like a lot of kill trades going on. This sepia option to my video happened. The opening screen of the horse gone wild, I call it the the horse headless horseman or whatever you want to call it. That was definitely a glitch. There was a few things going on in the game that I noticed that never did that prior to the spring patch, but I still am enjoying the game. Grenade spam turned way down. There's going to be soon an option to turn down the screen shake. We're looking that for that to come out in the next few weeks prior to the Nivelle Knights map being dropped. And looking forward to that option to turn down all this screen shake. Screen shake typically throws you off target. So looking forward to that. I'm going to let the video play out, guys. I hope you enjoy the video. This is some of my April post-spring patch highlights. Enjoy.
We turn on the sepia option in Battlefield.
Return to the combat.
Whoa, we came out of it. Dude!
Spot or flash?
Spot. Player up. I'm going to go around back left side.
Oh my god, they're just camping there.
Yeah, I'm going to go back around back left side. Let's do this.
What? I just got killed by a spawning. Okay. That's cool. That's cool.
We're losing B.
I'm shooting off players and spawning on me and shooting them players.
Don't shoot unless it's a headshot. We want to make sure they're dead on the first shot, like this guy right here. There's one in the neck, bitch. Camper. I can't hit him? Yeah, I'm not getting hit markers on that guy.
Give me that triple real quick, boy. Carbine is
going. Whoa, I'm coming up behind you, Mamba.
Oh, fuck.
Are you still in the tower?
Yep.
Alright, he's coming up behind you.
Oh! Look at that, boys! Oh,
that double collateral
headshot. I know what he's in front of.
My god, Mambo, you cyborg.
This is the first song that I wrote for the album. I just knew it was something that I was.
Oh, God.
Compelled.
Dude.
I don't even really still know.
Dude, just see what I did to those guys.
I had this idea in my mind, but. In this specific song, I'm letting it be known that I have experienced racism from both ends, and because of that, it sucks and it hurts, but I am here to say that we're all people and we all are treated fucked up. I'm like, you know, I want to be there to say something.
Did not. Action here, boys.
Coming up behind us. Getting gas hit.
We need a medic up here with us. What song is this?
I killed one with gas.
Oh, this one, okay.
Oh, no scope, bitch!
We need a medic.
Medic!
Medic!
Jesus. Oh, the picky boo, bitch!
Just giving this back away.
Ooh, like a cop car. Look at them, they're running out, they're pissed.
Oh my god, they're chugging your nades like it's the 4th of fucking July.
The way you said that, oh my god.
This is
Mambo, don't you die.
Thanks. No pressure.
No pressure.
No, I died.
Good. You just spawned in on me now. I spawned in on you.
Dude,
oh crap.
I was wrecking those guys up there again.
I'm dead. He shot Mambo.
We have lost Objective Charlie.
Get out of the back of the freaking behemoth, you camper. You're roasted. Oh, look what Mambo just did. Look at the kill feed.
Nice, Mambo.
Damn. Is there a way to donate on Twitch without using PayPal? Your time. And soon there'll be bits if I get the affiliate program going. Turn around. Dude! Dude, this is insane right here, boys.
What is John here?
My God! I'm on fire, literally. God damn, dude. Woo! Woo-hoo! Fireball. What is wrong with my guy? How do you know about me dancing, Lady Starkey? Crazy right there, bro. Oh, we got a tank for reinforcement. This should be good. I'm spawning on it. I want to see this. Somebody hit me. From where?
Thank you.
I'll be doing the planking here, buddy.
Woo! Look at me, foot ornament on the tank! Oh my goodness, I've seen it all. A hood ornament. The Ripper had a hood ornament. That's great. Yeah, you had a hood ornament, dude. I need a medic. Oh my god, he's behind me! Oh my god! I'm deep in enemy territory! God! Over here, over here. Biggie, biggie, bow. Who got the keys now? Bow. Damn. No. Can we get the knife? Ah! No! Give it! Oh! Dude! This is insane, boys! Life of Satan! Oh my god! And it doesn't stop! Ah! Get it! God! Dude! Insane! I can't even get ammo to reload my shit! There are more there! Oh, I got it!
We have taken objective apples.
God! They're pissed! They're like, fuck those guys in the house!
Yeah, I'm spawning it, Butto.
We have lost objective, Butto.
Bye bye.
Oh, I got a Chinese tea bag.
Accident? What? I'm way up in the sky. How do I hit a tree?
Probably hit a balloon.
No, there was nothing. Dude, there was...
Curtis got his head popped with a pistol.
Well, that's going to be about it for our video covering the spring patch impressions. If I had to grade it on a scale from 1 to 10, I would have given it an 8. The map's excellent design, plays very well on operations and frontline. However, because the maps are behind the paywall, well, splits up the community. No win there. But the maps are excellent. Looking forward to many more DLCs coming out with this game. Have you enjoyed the patch? If you have, throw down some comments in the section below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Yeah.